All right, Gordon, we are back here in Huntsville, Alabama. In a few moments, the television championship will be decided. Ranger Ross making a gallant attempt to win the title from Arn Anderson.
Well, I'll tell you, as I said earlier, Ranger Ross, I think, is a very underrated competitor. I think perhaps the greatest detriment to him when he gets inside the squared circle is that tremendous discipline that he had while he was a Ranger.
Hey, Dr. Death, I heard all about you, boy, about your big collegiate background. Well, I went to school too, Steve Williams, and teachers told me I was one of the brightest students they ever had. That's true, Jim, that's true.
They told you were one of the brightest students they've ever had in their career? What? What are you talking about?
They told me they couldn't teach me nothing. Get in the ring with me next week, Steve. You ain't gonna need no pencil. You ain't gonna need no pad. But it's scholarship time all over again. Because next week, right here, Cactus Jack's gonna give you a very physical education.
All right, well, thank you very much. Gordon, a little strange man against Dr. Death here next week on the program.
Well, there's a danger in a man like this. You don't know where he's coming from. You don't know what he's going to do next. That in itself could create some problems.
I think we can cut to the hunt. He's a crazy man.
Well, strange, let's say that.
Very strange. Fans, the television championship is coming up next. Let's go up to the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is for the world's television title. It is set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first from Ackworth, Georgia. He weighs in at 245 pounds, a true American, Ranger Ross.
Ranger Ross from Ackworth, Georgia. A man that won an accommodation from President Ronald Reagan. A proud member of the United States Ranger Organization. As you said, he is, Gordon, he's got great martial arts training, but he's a good person, and I think that counts for a great deal. I look for a scientific match here, the likes of which we haven't seen in quite some time.
Well, I certainly hope so, and may I just say, too, that, as I said before, the one thing that may be serving as a detriment to him is the regimentation, the discipline that he learned while he was in the service.
His opponent represents the Four Horsemen. He is the current World's Television Champion, weighing in at 249 pounds for the great state of Minnesota, AA, Arn Anderson.
I want to tell you, I got to take my hat off to Arn Anderson. Because, Gordon, when he won the title on the Power Hour here on TBS, he said at that time, I talked with him after the matches, I'm going to defend the title as often as they will sign contracts. I'm going to give guys deserving of the opportunity. I don't care who it is. And this is representative of the competitive attitude of the horseman. Ranger Ross has won his share of matches, but as the fans know, he's also lost his share. He's improved every single week. His one-loss record is certainly representative to earn him a chance at that belt. I'm proud of Arn Anderson for giving Ranger Ross this opportunity.
Well, I certainly am, too, and it carries on the Anderson tradition.